Greed. Dread. Yes. Drop your picks, friends. It is time to leave this place. Quickly, follow me.
Himjas? How did you... Never mind.
Zatsu, the Spinebreaker. She's taken the others deeper into...
Keep moving. I will guide
this
you.
This city will be your grave!
Send Zatsu to the root place.
Good. Keep your tails low. One of their strongest is just ahead. I arrived too late. Kayak. I guided the first group back to the swamp. You are free, friends. Flee this place.
Himjas, is that you?
Yes, I am here to rescue you. You sound surprised.
No, well, yes, a little.
You should head back to the village. My companions and I will free the rest of the tribe. Pay no attention to them. They are still in shock, I think. I will run ahead to scout out these ruins. I will try to leave a few Zitzot alive, so... When I get up, you will be...
We will bury you!
Shelkin are through that gate. Please save them.
Tonight. Street. Jacine, we are here to rescue you.
Chudon has broken her bonds! Heed me or suffer!
Here, you draw its attention while I... Oh. Well, good job, I guess.
Mock Dwellers, what have you done?
It is Nakesh. We have killed your pet. Release the rest of the Suzalil tribe, or suffer the same fate. That was good, right?
No. No, I think not. Zalnur prepares your elders for sacrifice, even as we speak. Their blood will water the roots, as will yours.
A sacrifice? There may still be time to save them. If the stories are true, Zalnur is slow and stupid, but also strong as a Gratfolk. We must move quickly. Orion. But I cannot find any sign of Zalnur or the Elders. It is also very, very quiet. That either means the Zitzat have fled, or they have gathered in great numbers to kill us all. I hope it is the same. I am going to sap them.
With quality. Why it is so shitty? Life 144.
another glorious victory. I just need a moment to gather my wits. And throw up. Keep looking for Zalnor. I will. Claim their skins for Nakesh! Your bones will make fine mortar!
Kill puny rat!
Stand back, or I will... Friends, our foolish cousin freed us, but that beast Zalnur caught him. You must hurry.
Rats! I'll eat you now!
Ah!
Zalnur strong! Zalnur make you spit blood! Stupid rats! All fear, Zalnur! Zalnur will crush your heads! Zalnur make you flat! Zalnur will crush your heads! Break ground!
Loose
ground muscle. Break you!
A Wamasu is off its chain. Kill it!
No! You die! No!
Oh, I had him by the short spines. I know it did not look like it, but feigning panic is an excellent way to set an opponent off guard.
Please, I just need...
Shut up, muckmouth. Now! Invaders, bare your fangs, Zithum!
Himjas.
Indolent.
Is
Wordless.
That...
The Zipsa do not suffer weakness. Drench the elders. Kill the invaders!
Who's there? She means to twist us into monsters. Please, you must set us free.
Yotsuhil! Mother Root! Father Stone! Grant me your strength! Dry-skinned savages! This city will be your grave! Wither and die! Beasts in amber! Wake and remember! Minds are weak. Rise, Amber Shade of Zalnur! Crush them!
Zalnur strong!
And give in! Enough! Wake Vines and drag them to Sithis! No! You will feed the roots! You will!
It is time to make this witch pay. You attack from the right. I will late again. I erect the spine of deep disappointment. So, this is the mad hist. By the egg. Do you see how it weeps and twists its roots? I hope the elders can help. It appears there is still the...
Phew. That ladder was not kind to old knees. You have done well, Himjas. Very well indeed.
Thank you, Root Mother. But my companions are the real heroes. I spent most of our adventure lost or unconscious. I was...
Reckless? Yes. But the chick that tumbles out of the nest is not without virtue. Courage, even a fool's courage.
Thank you. Ugh.